Welcome back to my channel. Today I have another Mini Z unboxing. This is the MA03 EVO chassis set. This comes with the 8500 kV brushless motor. The MA03 is a all-wheel drive chassis, so the MR03 is rear driven. So this one will have all four wheels driving the car. And let's see what it says on the box. It comes with the X-Speed 8500 kV brushless motor, and obviously because it's an EVO kit, you can use your own transmitter and receiver. With this one, I'm going to be using the Futaba transmitter and receiver. And then it comes with full ball bearings and double wishbone suspension set. On the other side of the box, there are some photos for the components that is included, so you can see the motor, the double wishbone suspension set, the front suspension, and then the rear suspension. And then on the bottom of the box there are some specs that is outlined here. Alright, so let's see what's inside. First of all, this manual is huge. It's really big. I'm sure there's a lot of information that you would need to read about the chassis. So definitely take a look at this. And next, we have the showstopper here. This is the MA03 EVO chassis. Compared to the MR03 EVO, the design is obviously different. The motor is housed on the top, the receiver is up here in the front. And then of course you have the batteries down here. But this is actually modeled after the MA03F chassis, which is the front wheel drive. And obviously there is a pinion that runs, propeller shaft actually, that runs from the front and rear, connects the front and the rear, making it an all-wheel drive chassis. So, let's see. We get a bunch of screws and pinion gears, I believe, and other pieces. Here are the gears. And I believe there's some parts to convert the front tread to wide. So, out of the box, the front is set to narrow, but you can change it to wide depending on your car body. Here is the case for the receiver, and then some generic tools like spacers, not spacers, but wheel nuts. There are spacers here. So. And then this is the spare. I'm not sure if it's a spare propeller shaft. There's no gear on it, but I would presume that you can use the gears from the plastic packaging that came with this kit. So let's take another look at this on the other side of the chassis. And this is my first all-wheel drive Mini Z, so I'm excited to kind of set this up and run this as stock first and then see how it runs on the RCP track here. So hope you enjoyed this unboxing, and let me know what you think about this.